I would like to express our prayers and thoughts out to those that have been impacted by the hurricanes this season.
We're going to flash a little platform today to keep the water out. Even though the metal is brown that I bent up already, I'm going to end up spray painting it green to match the deck.
You might be wondering why Ken is using the pliers to hold the nails, and he had hurt his thumb and didn't want to hit his thumb with that hammer.
Now I need, they cut me this piece of sheet metal that will slide under these and lay over top of the deck and across the front. And this will be 32.5 inches. Okay, all I gotta do now is caulk it real good and give me a little bit different color green paint that matches the deck better, and that'll be done. And we go on to the flashing over against the wall. That'll be tomorrow. Today I'm gonna do the flashing against the wall. I've got the first piece up and cut. I'm gonna screw it down, and I'll attach another piece to that, another piece to that. And once I get it all done, I'll come back later, seal this edge, and I'll attach some anchors to this so it doesn't move. I have to put this last little piece of flashing one right here once I move this pipe because it's in my way right now. I'm going to turn this plastic off and I'm going to put the fascia covering on. That looks good. We'll get the next side. Well, I got the south side fascia up, the one with the door in it, and I just had a realization is I put white fascia material on the rest of the house. So I'm going to go back and paint this white on both sides. But it's up, and I'll put my cap on top of it.
Well, that's it for this week. Looks like it's getting ready to rain again, and that'll put us out of commission for a day or two. Hope you enjoyed the video, and please subscribe, comment. We love the comments, and put a thumbs up. Thank you.